大家好，我是明光，我是 Pastor David 的门徒。
Hello everyone, I'm John and I'm the disciple of Pastor David.
大家好，我是翠碧，是 Pastor Sarah 的门徒。
Hello, I'm IP Hannah, I'm the disciple of Pastor Sarah.
感谢神，有机会让我跟我们组员一起去香港参加这个蒙福生万民第三的。
Thank God for giving me this opportunity to attend this blessed above all people three with my disciples.
能够跟组员一起去追求神是非常棒的事情。
To pursue the Lord with my disciples is something great.
那么这次特会里面呢，我对一些事情有特别的更深的体会了。
In this conference, I experienced a deeper of the Lord.
所以今天我和我的太太翠碧要和大家分享我们一些的经历。
So today I want to share with you our experience.
过去呢，我们是在传统教会服事的。
In the past, we minister in the traditional church.
那我们是做青少年的工作。
We are working in the youth.
我们也做得很不错。
And we have some results.
从零没有人成长到大概有四十多人。
From zero, nobody until 40 plus people.
我们有举办过很多次的百人的生活营、福音营。
We have arranged some camps of 100 people a few times.
里面的 80% 以上呢都是非信徒。
80% of them are non-Christian.
然后我们也举办过整300人的 youth concert.
We also conducted a concert of 300 plus youth.
里面真的是90% 都是非信徒的。
And 90% of them are non-Christian.
我们那时候也带了很多人信主。
We lead a lot of people to Christ.
然后我们就感到非常的风光，非常的满足感。
We felt so good and self-satisfaction.
那时候我们牧养的方式呢，是栽培有恩赐的人。
At that time, the way we pastoring is to cultivate those who have gift, who are gifted.
我们非常追求有关恩赐的课程还有聚会。
We pursue classes talking about gifting.
如何发掘恩赐啊？
How to know your gifts?
如何使用你的恩赐
？How to use your gifts?
如何使到你的工事工更加有果效
？How to make your ministry more effective?
然后开始的时候呢是非常好用的。
In the beginning is very useful.
我们和我们一起服事的人都觉得自己很有用。
Me and those ministering with us, we feel that we are so useful.
因为我们那时候所有的非信徒进到教会什么都不是，而且都是边青少年。
And those who just came to the Lord, they are fresh, and they are marginal youth.
然后我们就觉得，透过这样的栽培，每个人的恩赐啊，那个才干都一的出来了。
So through this equipping, we saw that the gifts are coming are reflected one by one.
然后记得举办营会的时候呢，我们一群人常常真的是在教会挨夜准备的大小事务，直到三四点才回家，凌晨三四点才回家。
During the preparation of the camp, most of us will stay back until three to four a.m.
我们觉得我们非常有能力。
We feel that we are so powerful.
我们带领了很多人信主。
We lead a lot of people to Christ.
我们在我们的环境里面，在学校，真的是影响了很多人。
In our environment and in campuses, we influence a lot of people.
那慢慢的，我们也走进了一个骄傲的陷阱里面。
And gradually, we walk into the trap of pride.
后来，我们的服事也开始出了状况。
And our ministry, some situation arises in our ministry.
因着我们的生命不成熟，我们也常常和一些的服事人员有冲突。
Because we are not mature enough at that time, we have conflict with the ministers around us.
然后我们常常责怪他们的服事不专心、不火热，其实是我们的骄傲，是我们的怒气。
We blame them that they are not focused, they are not passionate enough. It is because actually it's because of our pride and our emotion.
后来我们就来到 GA。我们就在 Pastor Joel 还有 Pastor Jane 的小组里面。
Later on, we came to GA under the care of Pastor Joel and Pastor Jane.
刚开始加入他们小组的时候，其实我们都不习惯。
In the beginning, when we attend their cell group, we feel not in ease.
因为我们过往都是负责开小组、带敬拜、带信息。
Because in the past, we are in charge of the cell group. We will share the testimony. We will lead the worship.
那么现在我们进入小组只需要去享受小组的生活而已。
But now when we attend cell group, we just need to enjoy.
所以刚开始真的很不习惯，什么都不用做。
We are not used to it of doing nothing.
所以在 GA 里面，我和 Trippy 也学习了如何被遮盖。
And in GA, me and my wife learned how to be covered.
也就是看我们的组长是我们的属灵父母。
We see our cell leader as our spiritual parents. 啊，
这个对我们来说是从没有试过的。
For us, this is something new.
以前我们觉得，组长就好像老板一样。
In the past, cell leader for me is like a boss.
他负责监管和监督我们的属灵生命。
He is in charge of managing and look after our spiritual life.
和组长最好有一段的距离，别靠太近。
It's good to keep a distance between me and my cell leader.
最好不要让他知道你所有事情。
Not to let them know everything in your life.
只要定期向他报告一些好的事情，让他安心就可以了。
As long as on time you give some good report, then their heart will be settled down.
问题和不好的事情自己解决就可以。
Any difficulties, any problems, you just settle on my own.
所以有一次聚会里面，我记得讲员就呼召。
In the conference, a speaker he make an altar call.
他就问我们谁愿意认定你的属灵父母。
He said that anyone you want to set your heart to to
认定
to admit or
spiritual parents
acknowledge your spiritual parents.
所以那时候我们很感动，我们觉得真的需要这个关系。
At that time, I'm so touched, and I want to acknowledge this relationship.
所以我们回应了，也学习做儿女。
So we responded, and we want to be the spiritual children.
那么后来 ，Pastor Joel 和 Pastor Jane 他们差派去怡保开堂。
Later, Pastor Joel and Pastor Jane they were sent forth to Ipoh to start a new church.
我们就进入 Pastor David 和 Pastor Sarah 的牧养里面。
We enter into the shepherding of Pastor David and Pastor Sarah.
所以在他们牧养里面呢，我们深深的明白一件事情。
Under their shepherding, I understand one thing.
儿子是一个名分，不是一个职位。
A spiritual child is an identity. It is not a position.
所以只需要认定，其实就得着儿子的名分和福气。
You just need to acknowledge it, and you will be the spiritual children.
对，我们很感谢 Pastor David 和 Pastor Sarah 让我们很安心的做儿女。
I give thanks to Pastor David and Pastor Sarah so that we can be spiritual children with
做很安心，享受
enjoy being a spiritual children。
所以。过去我认为，我的组长就是 Pastor David 找我，就是组长找我一定是有事情的。
In the past, I feel that when Pastor David looked for me, there must be something.
那么在过去的这几年的牧养里面，我发现其实都不是。
But in these few years, I felt that it is not what I'm thinking.
他们两个常常找我们都是谈家事或者是生活事。
When they look for us, it is about our family or about our daily life.
就是我们不再是奴仆的心。
We are no longer in slavery.
就是他关心是我们的生活，不是我们的 production.
They care about our lives instead of our production.
很感谢神，就是在他们的牧养之下，我们真的是享受一个的孩子的一个福分。
Thank God, because in their pastoring, in their shepherding, I feel that I can enjoy to be a child.
我也真的是很感谢他们，真的是常常会无条件的爱我们。
I thank them because they love us unconditionally.
我记得有一次呢，我们有一年呢，我是和 Pastor David 是同一个部门的。
There is one time when I am in the same department as Pastor David.
然后有一次呢，我们在开会的时候呢，有些东西我就觉得，诶，是应该是这样做的。
Once when we are in a meeting, I feel that this is what I should do.
我就理直气壮，然后也完全不退步的来去争持我的看到的那一点。
So I stand in my point.Without giving way.
其实我没有很用心的在听他在问我一些什么问题。
But I did not listen to what actually he is asking me.
然后结果呢，就那个场面就我所回答的语气呢，就令到他血压飙高，然后头痛要走出去，缓一缓气。
In that condition, I caused Pastor David to have high blood pressure, headache, breathing difficulties, and he need to walk out from the room.
然后我还不发觉我出了什么问题。
And I don't even know what is happening at that time.
然后其他同工呢都觉得。 有事情发生了。And
at that time, the other co-workers feel that something is going to happen.
但是我很感谢 我的父亲 Pastor David， 他真的是在走回进 office 的时候。
But I thank you, I give thanks to my father because when he come back to the office room again，
他没有拿着那个的 department 的 head， 就是那个的权柄，还有那个的怒气来 回应我的那一个不成熟的回应。
He did not respond with the authority of the head of department towards my immaturity in handling this matter.
他完全的放下那个身段，来正在听我在讲，然后再讲他的立场，他的一个看法。
He put down his position and he listened to what I'm saying and listened to what my stand is.
我真的是看到自己的软弱，还有看到自己的那个很无知。
At that time, I see my weaknesses and my naive.
然后之后呢，还是一样用爸爸的一个爱来去爱我、接纳我，来帮助我的生命要怎么样去成长。
He loved me like a father and helped me cultivate my life.
享受了儿子的名分和福气过后。
After enjoying the identity as a spiritual child,
我们也不再用分别善恶树的眼光去牧养我们的主人。
We no longer shepherd our cell members with the three of the knowledge of good and evil.
对，我们开始以属灵父母的眼光和心肠去牧养他们。
We disciple them with the heart of a spiritual father and mother.
我们也不再挑剔他们的软弱和问题。
We no longer pinpoint to their weaknesses and their problems.
而是用爱心和聆听加上陪伴。
With love, we listen to them and accompany them.
我们现在除了小组时间之外，我们也常常约见我们的门徒。
Besides the cell group time, we also have another meet up with them.
过去， 我们都很不习惯开放我们家，就是请人来我们家吃饭。
In the past, we do not used to open our house to invite them for dinner.
因为觉得家是我们的私人空间。Because
we felt that our house is our private place.
但是当我们用属灵父母亲的眼光去牧养我们的主人时。But
with the heart of the spiritual parents to shepherd them.
我们看他们是我们的儿女。We
see them as our children.
所以我们就常常约他们来我们家吃饭。So
we often we invite them to our house for dinner.
然后谈的都是 家事生活事。And
we talk about the matters of their life and also the family.
虽然有时候很想跟他们说一些事工，但是我们也 control 我们自己。Sometimes
we want to talk to them about the ministries, but we will hold back.
但是很奇妙的就是，当我们的属灵儿女就是跟我们有关系的时候。
When we have relationship with our spiritual children,
他们很自然的就去服侍神了。Automatically,
they will go and serve the Lord.
我们也没有推动什么，所以他们也就去 服侍神和参加特会。We
did not push them, but automatically they will participate in the ministry and attended some conference.
所以感谢神，这次的香港的蒙福圣万民三。
So this blessed above all people three in Hong Kong.
还有蒙福去年的蒙福圣万民一。
And the last year, blessed above all people, one.
其实都是他们主动报名的。They
sign up automatically.
我是最后一个才报名。I'm
the last person who sign up.
所以昨天也其实很感谢神在第三堂的崇拜里面。Yesterday
during the English service.
听见我一个门徒分享，很感性的分享他如何经历神。I
heard my disciple share how he experienced God.
就是我们真的很感谢神。
I give thanks to God.
也让我们明白，献生命后恩赐是神的心意。
Life before gift is the heart of God.
也是牧养的钥匙。
And also the key in shepherding.
也谢谢我们属灵父母亲 Pastor David 跟 Pastor Sarah 的牧养。
Thank you, Pastor David and Pastor Sarah, for taking care of us.
一切荣耀归给神。
And all glory to God.